What's going on, you guys? This is Will here, and welcome back to GTA 5. In the last video, we did this jewel store heist as Michael and Franklin for, in order to get the money we owe, what's-his-name, for the house we pulled down. So, and yeah, I'm not really sure what's gonna go on next. I'm pretty sure we're done with, like, I guess, kind of like the first part of this game in a way. But yeah, there is a lot more of this left, so I'm currently trying to 100% complete this game, and I've only beaten 13 out of 69 of the main missions, so I got a lot more left. Do not worry at all. So yeah, anyway, we are gonna go to Michael's and I guess celebrate our big win with Franklin, I guess is what we're doing. Yeah.
Oh, there you are.
Hey.
I feel like we haven't seen each other in forever.
You wanna have some dinner later?
I'd love to, but you know, yoga waits for no one. Another time.
Yoga? Picked up a new hobby after losing your tennis privileges?
Oh, hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gem. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey!
Do I know you?
I'm no see.
And what about
Hi?
If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Hey, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it.
Okay.
Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and
hey.
Rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job. Okay. I said to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop.
Oh, I cannot have that on video.
I forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. I was pretty scared.
Oh, and that's what he says at the beginning. So now he thinks Michael might still be around. Okay, that makes sense.
You wanna get lit now, sugar?
That makes sense.
Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't
make
it right.
Johnny, leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe, but that don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor. I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Like you didn't hear him?
I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem?
Oh, God. Okay.
Cut off your pants, cowboy. All right, let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Oh.
Fuck you, Trevor.
Okay.
I still love her.
Oh, my God.
Oh, hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man. I just...
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Fucking shit! Cut!
Oh, God, that's awful.
Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up!
I think he's dead,
fuck
man.
You, then.
Johnny!
Wait.
Fuck.
Oh, we're playing
Cowboys forced our hand.
Oh,
we gotta find the rest.
last of the lost.
Okay, so we play as him now. We're playing as him now. Okay. All right, get in the truck. Okie dokie. All right. Get in. Shut the music off. Get in. I'm sorry for your loss, lady.
Wait. This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if okay. We bury Johnny in the desert, and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it!
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting, I was just saying we should kill her!
What's the difference?
Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
At least one? Oh, God. Okay. That's an interesting way to look at it. Okay. Alright, so this is kind of cool. So, not only... So, we're being introduced to not only a new set of characters, but also, like, this...
That farm on the right?
But also this part of the map. Okay. Hello?
Whoa.
What's up, fellas?
Hey, you seen Ashley Johnny's looking for?
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh?
He dead.
Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain? And the
oh, that's what that is?
Well, thank you very much.
I thought that was a piece of gum.
Oh, shit. Oh, I like it. Denial. That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something
oh my
you need
God.
To say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies.
All right, let's get after them, I guess.
All right. We follow the van back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good.
Okay. All right. Where do you think you guys are going?
The van, but we can drop those bikers.
Sounds good.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't take you for the harmless idiots.
Well, he's bound. Terrified too.
For the harmless idiots you are.
Hold off till we get there, right?
You need to seat belt back here, or straps, or...
There's the other one.
Or straps, or
careful, Trevor.
Go. Sorry. Get in, Wade.
Get in,
sorry. Get in!
Alrighty, Root! Now we just sit on this guy till he gets to them!
Are we still after him?
Oh.
I don't want to hear another peep!
Okay.
Whoa!
Whoa. Oh, gosh darn it!
Ah.
Oh!
Damn it, lost it.
Yep, sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Alright.
He didn't see that coming.
Okay, now we follow the van back.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
Indeed.
You need some seat belt back here, or straps or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh, he said.
Sharp left! Slow it down!
Alright, yes, thank you.
He has taken out all the bikers disco, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, and some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
Okay.
keep left. We might be able to jump across there.
Okay. Oh, I just realized that was probably a... I just realized what he was saying as soon as it was too late. Alright, whoa! This guy ain't getting away from me.
Which of you tweaked out imbeciles wants to kill some bikers?
I got that thing with the Viking and the Los Santos and...
You know I'm not that good with the...
I guess it falls to me then. Right, Don?
Indeed.
Come on, come on!
Alright, don't worry, we got him.
I'll make my own lost MC collars out of this prick's leather. I gotta taste third bite your blood!
Oh, look, look, they're pulling up! You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Alright, let's get them!
Watch the entrance, boys. No one leaves without my express permission.
Alright. Take down the bikers. Boom.
Step
nope.
Right up. Step right up.
Yes, step right up and...
You forgot how to use your horn? Have some respect for pedestrians.
Yeah, have some respect for pedestrians. That's what I always say.
I'm in a bad mood now.
Boom.
Trailer's got some combustible shit in it, I'd steer clear, okay? Come out and avenge your fallen comrade!
Yes, do avenge your fallen comrades. Or at least try to, anyway.
I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same! You got a highly explosive cookhouse in that trailer, huh?
Cover your ass.
Oh, man, you're kidding me! Let's have some fun!
Oh, whoa. Oh, where do you think you're going?
We got a man hit! Run!
Oh, you guys running now? No, we were just getting started. Where do you think you're going?
Get you to anything? Soda? Snacks? No? Get fucking truck.
Oh, man.
What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah. Pick me up some sticky bombs.
Okay. All right, what do we... Go to the Riverside trailer, okay?
Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas. It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Huh? One of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
Okay. Alright. What are we doing?
You're fucking nuts.
Hello? Are we doing a push the trailer into the river? Okay. Whoa! 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 Oh my god, this guy is crazy, the guy I'm playing as. Oh man.
Fuck myself.
soggy, friend. You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Yeah.
Do something, don't make it true.
No! You have been told.
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
What'd you say?
He's looking at me. I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid. Think about it. The Aztecas is an international enterprise. I don't like the way he's looking at me.
I always let you operate. I didn't have to.
I think he gets it.
Yeah, I think he does too.
I think he gets the message. Let's go.
Come on, T, let's go.
Alright, see you later. Don't you dare mess with my... What is this? Okay, what? Are we... Are we taking out our rivals for our business or something?
People,
I'm guessing.
Say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
Whoa, no, no.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying, all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is.
Well, you told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who was the other one?
Brad was the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds
Oh, the out, other one's still alive too, job. Then?
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
I don't need consolation. I need answers from that fat chump.
All right.
Car, Ron. Any time to think.
Yeah, Ron.
Run!
Oh my god. Alright, this is Trevor's safe house. You can save vehicles by parking the garage. You can modify your vehicle. Okay. So, same as the other two. Oh my god. Alright, that I liked that. That was a fun mission. Oh my god, this guy I'm playing as, Trevor, I think is his name. he is so crazy, and I love it. I really do. Alright, Mr. Phillips. Alrighty then, you guys, so... Oh.
Speak!
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
Okay. Well, anyway, I think... So, is Trevor the other one from the prologue, I'm pretty sure? The one who survived, I'm pretty sure. And then the guy Brad they were talking about was the other guy who got shot in the prologue, which I guess, like Michael, he ended up surviving too, but ended up going to prison. And oh, we could do off-road races now. Okay, that's something I need to do at some point. Okay, well, anyway, all right, so we have a meeting, I think he said, so I say we get, all right, let's get dressed up good, so a meeting. So what should we do? Should we do jeans or car? I'll do jeans, I guess. Does Trevor have any suits? No, okay. All right. Also, clean your bed off. Oh my god. How on earth are you able to sleep in that? Bugs. Yeah, clean your trailer. My god. Boss, there's some car... Boss, there's some guy's stock car racing round the way. You should try it, unless you don't want it. It could be fun, or not. You'll win a car if you're good, but of course you'll be good. Please don't hurt me for this. I like how Ron is just absolutely terrified of him. Okay, so... Alright, let's get Trevor a haircut since we're right here. We'll see the options. And then we can also... I guess we got a meeting with the Chinese, I guess? Oh, that... Which we'll also have to go there, too.
You ready for a trim? Let's see what you like.
Okay. Alright, trailer cut, this is what I have. Okay, no thank you. Growing it. Is there a difference? Oh yeah. And then we could give him a mullet. Let's give him a mullet, why not?
It should be fine.
What do we got for beards? We got clean shave, he's got a handlebar, and we got like our long beard. Alright, I think I'll actually give him I actually kind of like the long beard look, I'm going to be honest. Kind of digging that a little. Although, I'll definitely keep the beard, but do I want the mullet, or does the grown out look better? Either way, he's got like, yeah, he's definitely lost quite a bit of his hair. Or should I just go back to the trailer cut? And you know, I'll do the grown out actually. And I very well might change this in the future, but...
Anytime.
Alrighty. Oh. We got tattoo shops now, eh? Should I get Trevor some tattoos as well? Should we get some, yeah, I think I want to get him a tattoo. Right. Alright, so what do we got? Alright, here, let's see, so...
Art school. Real clean work.
What do we got? What do I think would look good on it, Mr. Trevor here? I kind of like this. Alright, I'm gonna get this. Also, Trevor has a lot of money somehow. I don't know how. Why are you living in that trailer if you have $100,000, bro? Let's see. F cops. Sure, we'll do this.
I'm good.
Do the smiley face, I guess.
You know, you're not much of a
I'll do both of these. Okay, we'll do the eye.
Your friends, where you got that? That's art.
Do this.
I do oil on canvas, you know.
Let's see. Cock piercings. Oh, he's got a Rip Michael tattoo. I guess he has that by default. All right, I'll keep that, honestly. 1965 to 2004. All right, I'll keep that Rip Michael sign.
Come see us again. I'm using this money
for drugs. All right, what do we have here? Okay, so... I got like this.
Thanks.
This.
I need the cash.
And I'll get this.
Yep. Looks good. I've done all these 100 times. I'm good at it. No refunds. How about a teardrop by the eye? Make you look hard. Hope you like that.
There we go. There we go. I don't know. I just decided to do that. I know I might have overdid it, but I don't know. I'm going to be... Trevor just seems like the person who would over-tat himself, I feel like. In fact, I'm going to do that with Michael and Franklin as well. Oh. Michael and Franklin are lying low. Oh, okay. So I guess I'm stuck with Trevor for a bit. All right. That's fine. All right. Let's go do whatever this is. All right, real quick, I'm going to see what this question mark is. I know this is probably a side mission, but yeah.
There you are, handsome.
New mod.
How have you been?
Oh, simply wonderful. And you?
About the same. Somewhere stuck between joyful and peachy. Even in this world full of scum and detritus, it's only right that we all bear our share.
Ain't that the truth?
Take this poor wretch on the run, desperate, alone, about to learn the true meaning of suffering, all for a few $1,000. Think you can find him for me?
Every man has his talents, Maud, and the rigorous administration of justice is one of mine.
That's why I love you, Trevor. I'll send you his file.
Okay. Okay, I guess that's it for now. Alrighty, guys. Alrighty, guys. So I just got an email from that mod lady. So I guess I could bring this person in for her and make some money, I guess. I looked up where exactly this place is because I have no idea. So yeah, we're going to go get this guy and then we're probably going to call it a video. Okay, so the person I'm looking for should be somewhere down here.
Well, I'll be fucked.
Okay.
On your head, and it's mine.
Nope, you are not driving away.
I gotta get my eyes checked.
Okay, you got me.
Correct decision.
All right,
come on.
Get in the car. Apparently, I make a decent amount of money alive. So, if I bring you in alive, so you're coming with me.
Pal, don't do this. Just let me turn myself in, please.
No can do. I'm a dedicated servant of justice, my friend. Count yourself lucky I haven't trussed you in duct tape and thrown you in the trunk. Although now I've said it out loud, I kind of like the idea.
Please, they're saying I could get 5 years. 5 years!
Whoa, hang on, remind me. What did you do again? You're giving off a sex criminal vibe.
What? No! They're just trying to charge me with check fraud, money laundering, workers' compensation fraud. It's crazy. It was just a few payroll taxes, for Christ's sake.
Okay, I'm listening now. You had me at money laundering. What's your play?
It isn't really a play. You create a shell company, take out a minimal workers' comp insurance policy, then charge subcontractors a fee to use that company as a dummy paper trail for their undocumented workers. I'm just the middleman, really.
Whoa, 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 whoa! I take it all back. You are officially the most boring criminal alive. Nah, jail's the place for you for sure. For the learning experience alone.
All right, here we are.
I see you! Get over here!
How you been, Trevor? Boy, am I glad to see you. Look what you brought me.
Your relentless, sunny disposition, it always puts a pep in my step.
I aim to please. Well, witty banter completed, I'll give you my thanks. And I'll send you another file for your inspection.
Okay. Okay, so I was looking at my emails. Apparently, we have an email from Brad. I'm kind of curious what this is, so... Hi, T. It's Brad from prison. Trevor, I hope you are okay. It is some time since I wrote you. The guards say I may be soon allowed some visitors, if I'm good. I hope you are staying out of trouble. Either that or give yourself up. Prison ain't bad. In fact, I think you would love it. I still miss Mikey, but he's in a better place. I ain't got a boyfriend. Thanks for asking. That stuff ain't true about prison, unless you want it. You ain't gonna believe this, but Mike is alive. Alive and living in Los Santos. I saw it on TV. Alrighty here. I'm gonna...
This kind of turnout.
Gonna do an off-road race. Alright, so we got another, bail bond that's up here somewhere. Okay.
Don't you move! You're coming with me!
Put a bullet in them, boys!
We got a cover!
Leave it up here!
Son of a bitch!
No. No. Where do you think you're going? Hey! I'll catch him eventually.
The more you run, the worse it gets! You're coming with me one way or another!
I ain't going down again!
Yeah, you are!
I'm done with the surprises, I swear.
All right.
Yeah. Oh, where's the fugitive?
All right, get in.
Oh, thought you'd give me the slip, did ya?
Get in. Thank you.
Wasn't very nice, Larry.
Whoa! Hang on. Surely it ain't. Trevor Phillips?
Am I that?
That's
forgettable?
Me.
Well, I was pretty messed up back then. And you, well, years ain't been kind to none of us, have they? How you been?
Oh, I can't complain. Yourself?
You know, up and down. Look, sorry for that back there. Didn't know it was you.
Hey, no harm done.
Glad to hear it.
Ha! Well, isn't this pleasant?
Time.
All right, here we are. We're back.
Stranger, who's this?
Hello, Maud. I found this man wandering the streets, and I thought that maybe you might be able to find him a home.
I think I can do that. Anyway, let's not waste all day with inconsequential chit-chat. You'll be receiving a file from me shortly.
Okay. Alrighty, guys, so we are on top of this mountain for the next one. Oh, here we go.
Let's do this the easy way. The hard way ends with you on my boot.
Oh, you trying to get away from me? This guy trying to run. Alright, well, guess we're going on a little parachuting adventure. Was not expecting that. Oh, he's landed.
Enjoy the slipstream, buddy!
Running isn't gonna help you!
Alright, 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 you win!
Good. Alright, we're good.
Bro, come on, seriously? So I forgot to show for court. No biggie. Lesson learned, let's move on.
Is that the best pitch you can come up with?
Are you kidding me? I pitched to world leaders, man. I'm in banking. Complex derivatives.
Ah, well, what are the chances? I'm in banking, too. Large withdrawals.
Then you know where I'm coming from. Play hard, go big, no regrets, right?
All I'm regretting is not killing you. But the journey's still young.
Wow. Buzzkill alert.
Yup.
Tits off back there. Zazazing!
An original getaway. I'll give you that.
That's me, dog. Unconventional. You see my ink, right? I mean, you never guess I have an MBA. I'm going full sleeve this year, FYI. It's like when I look at you, I see homeless crack, but you're really a badass white-knuckle bounty hunter.
Welcome to your new home.
Hello, Mod.
Look at the two of you. Have you been keeping handsome?
Up and down, to be honest with you, Maud.
Life can be confusing, Trevor. In my youth, I wanted to be a cheerleader, and I nearly made it to the top. But then, I discovered a burning passion for justice.
That's what brought you here, huh?
No, but that's another story for another day. Leave him here, and I'll send you a fresh sheet.
Okay.
You're
all right, final one.
Me, sunshine.
We got trouble, boys. You're a slave to the system.
Come here.
I won't let you control me. I have the right to defend myself. Stay away from me.
Gosh darn it, you're fast. Whoa. but I'm faster. Now come with me.
That makes you feel powerful, doesn't it? Stop pretending to be countercultural.
It's hot. The drought is never ending.
Play nice now, Granddad.
I'd rather die fighting than surrender to the hypocritical laws of your oppressive regime.
Although you did, in fact, surrender.
I took a stance, didn't I? Stared the bully in the face, then backed down at the last minute. That's how activism works. Not that I'd expect a mindless drone of the nanny state like you to understand.
Whatever. You know, I never realized hobos were so well armed.
I'm not a hobo. I've made a conscious decision to reject the capitalist society.
By living in a hobo camp.
It's a lifestyle choice, you government stooge. And have you looked in the mirror recently? Beat him up with a fire extinguisher. And I'd do it again. Screw the police.
Here we are.
Well, if it isn't my dear old buddy Trevor, and he's brought me this reprobate.
Hello, Maud.
You know, I kind of look upon you as the friend I never had, the son I never wanted, and the shrink I could never afford.
You do?
Kinda. The pursuit of criminal men for profit is back-breaking, soul-crushing work.
Oh, I can only imagine.
I'm retiring, Trevor. I want a peaceful life, away from all this insanity and degradation. I want a picket fence, and a husband, and a dog named Skip. I want the dream, Trevor, and I won't let anyone stand in my way.
Good for you, Maud. I wish you well on that quest.
I'll find it, Trevor. I'll find it all. I'm a passionate woman. Goodbye, my boy.
Goodbye, Maud.
All right. Sounds like that was the last one. All righty, guys. Well, with that being said, I think I'm going to stop this video here. But yeah. Sorry we never got to do the mission we were going to do. The meeting with the Chinese or whatever the heck Trevor's friend set up. But yeah. I'm gonna stop this video here, so yeah, in the next video we'll probably do some more main missions, but yeah, hopefully you all enjoyed though. I didn't know we could punch these. Thank you all so much for watching this video. Hopefully you all enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys!